Your new room's just down here on the left, Maggie.
Overlooks the beautiful gardens.
Mm. Oh, so impressive. I suppose it all depends on the residence.
It's a lovely place. Mm. You'll be treated very well here.
Yeah, I hope so.
Here we are.
I hope I grow to like it.
Sometimes you can grow to love the things you hate.
Chapter to my life.
Come back, please. No. Gerald.
You've been writing about Francis, haven't
you? No, I haven't been writing about your fish.
I know what you're like, but yeah, haven't you?
No.
About Francis.
No,
it isn't
writing about your fish.
I know what you're like, but yeah, haven't you?
Gerald.
No. Please.
Maggie.
What? On earth are you doing here?
What am I doing here? I live here. It's my home.
You live here?
Yeah.
I don't believe it.
Have you been?
I do not believe it. Out of all the care homes in the south of England, of course, I had to choose the one where you were living. Well, I don't want you back in my life again. No way. No way. I will not go through that again, Gerald. So one of us must go.
No, no.
Maggie.
No. Come on, Gerald.
Where are we going?
I'm half crazy over the love of you. It won't be a stylish marriage.
That's fine. I wish my girls in that.
But you'll look sweet upon the seat of a bicycle made for two.
Yes?
Daisy, Daisy, give me your answer to. I'm half crazy over the love of you. It won't be a stylish marriage. I can't afford a carriage.
Always have to show off you every time.
Oh, I'm Maggie.
No, leave me alone. No.
Maggie, are you okay?
Ah, hello.
Oh,
I do sit down. Well, they're not so good today. I need to put them up for, you know, for whenever I can.
You always can talk to me, you know that.
Thank you. Thank you, Sarah.
She's so beautiful.
Is this you?
Gerald was so keen to have a really extravagant and romantic honeymoon. And we did. You know, in those days he was so adventurous and energetic and attractive, and my parents didn't go much for him, I'm afraid. They thought him a little bit rough and ready. So I thought he was the one.
May I ask what happened between you?
I don't know, after we married, His behaviour became more kind of erratic, eccentric. One never knew what he was going to do next and how he was going to behave with certain people. And I suppose I was too sensitive or something. But he just take you by surprise all the time and do something outrageous, you know. And after a while I couldn't take any more. I just walked out.
Oh, I have to admit, he's a real handful.
He does make life interesting.
Mm.
Picked up on that, and I've only been working here a few weeks.
Yeah, well, that's the whole thing. I mean, he does make life interesting or different. I mean, if things are going too smoothly, he can't bear it. You know, does one of his sort of silly walks or laughing or grabbing you or something. I don't know.
Yeah. I think I'll give you some time on your own.
Thank you. Oh, thanks.
Where's it gone? Oh, damn, missed it. Oh, that's marvellous. Marvellous.
You always loved birds, didn't you?
Well, they're fascinating.
Your passion. The blue-tailed, the red-flanked blue-tail. You must have seen at least one in all this time.
There's only one bird I've been waiting for.
Gerald.
Well, at least we're talking again. Why don't we find someone old little chatty? I mean, about old times, things like that. I'll tell you what, we could have a game of chess. Oh. My memory serves me right. You beat me last time.
I did.
Oh. Why don't we do that, eh?
I'd like that very much.
Good. Well, love. You made it then. I've given you the white pieces. So, how are you finding this place?
I've got a wonderful room. Oh, lovely room. Beautiful views over the gardens and trees, bushes, and all this ground here. It's lovely. Really beautiful. I couldn't have chosen anything nicer, that's true. And what about you? What's yours like?
That's all right, it's okay.
Is it okay?
Aye. Yeah. It reminds me of that. When we went to Blackpool.
In Blackpool?
Yeah, you know, when we had our 10th anniversary.
What, you and me?
Yeah. The owner, Julie, yeah? Who looked like Mrs. Roberts.
Mrs. Roberts from
New York. She's gone. Who's that in the next room then?
Yes, Mrs. Roberts, of course. Put your lights out.
No, those signs, yeah. What are those?
Oh, what was it?
Don't use the toilet.
10 o'clock.
Don't flush the toilet.
Don't flush the toilet.
That's all right.
Oh, crazy.
Now, what have we been doing for the last 30 years then?
What have I been doing? Good question. Well, I remarried. Frank and I married in 1984. We've got a daughter, Sophia. She's 32. Married now, lives in New Zealand with her husband, Jacob, and they've got two lovely twins, Michael and Ellie. Lovely, I miss them a lot. Mm. Unfortunately, Frank died 2 years ago.
I'm sorry.
It's all right. I miss him a lot. I wasn't really, not really coping on my own, and my legs are not getting any better. So I thought this was the answer. What about you? Did you remarry?
No, there was only ever one girl for me. Is it my go or your go?
It's your go. Oh, check. Mate.
No. I can't believe I fell for that.
Well done.
Oh, dear. Oh,
good game.
Yeah. You cheated, of course.
I didn't cheat.
Oh,
I didn't cheat. No, what
Come
are you talking
on.
About? No, you know, I played fair and square, and you know it.
No, you didn't.
No, I didn't. Oh, of course not. You know jolly well I didn't
Lucky,
cheat.
You were always a cheat.
Oh.
All through the time we were married.
How dare you? I don't believe it. How dare he? I might have known you. Possible thing.
Come on, Gerald. Let's go inside. I have an idea that might help.
I can do this, Francis. Okay? Would you care to dance? Wish we looked louder, eh?
Come in. Come in.
just you know why. Why you and I will.
Oh, did you do all this for me?
Should we dance?
No true love way.
You can still do it.
Oh, just about. Just about.
Sometimes we'll cry. And
you come here often?
Only in the mating season. No true love way. I am sorry for my behaviour. I'm sorry.
No, I'm sorry. I'm always you myself. I'm stupid, you know.
I can't believe you've done all this for me.
Well,
so beautiful.
You're worth it, aren't you?
Oh, look.
Thank you.
Is how lovely. It is. Lovely.
Oh.
And we'll know why just you and I. Sometimes you can grow to love the things you hate.
Well, let's hope so. Second chance, eh?
Second chance. Second time lucky.